According to GSMA, there are more than 5.2 billion unique mobile subscribers and more than 9 billion mobile connections worldwide. This number includes cellular IoT subscribers and is continuously growing as the world is moving towards digitalization. As the number of subscribers and providers is growing, the need for more cellular base stations is also increasing rapidly. The cellular base station tower site is a complex infrastructure solution, since it includes various elements as mentioned in the topology. However, most of those parts are connecting directly to the tower site controller, also called site manager, which jointly monitors and allows controlling everything using a single platform. These tower site controllers need to be connected to the internet. Using RETX11 gives the possibility to access the controller remotely and manage a large number of sites from a central management center. Also, the professional cellular router is equipped with gigabit Ethernet ports and Wi-Fi, which allows connecting additional components like CCTV cameras or access control barriers. RETX11 is powerful but simple to deploy and is capable of providing high cellular data speeds for multiple tower site infrastructure components. Even better, it is compatible with our RMS, which allows managing and monitoring all Teltonika Networks devices conveniently and remotely. So if you are looking for the best solution for the monitoring of your site, choose RETX11 and rest assured that you will always stay up to date with your equipment.